What's up, y'all? It's Beautii, and I'm back with another video. And today, guys, I'm gonna be doing for y'all a very simple, not simple, but I'm gonna do a video about basic or everyday makeup that won't affect if you're trying to get rid of your pimples and you also want to look cute. This is a little way for you to do your makeup in the day. Like, you don't want anything on your face that might contribute to, like, messing up your skin or, like, bringing your pimples or getting more pimples and stuff. So, this is just a little thing that I do now because I am working on my acne. I'm working on getting my face clear and stuff. So, I don't really like doing foundation, powder, contour, and all the extra stuff that might contribute to giving me more pimples or messing up my skin. So this is a little everyday, you could say, routine, a little simple everyday routine that you could do that only has minimal makeup but make you look bomb. But I still believe you're taking care of me.
So I'll choose to look on the brighter side.
And if you guys want me to do a tutorial on how I did my hair today, let me know. I got little diamonds up here. Well, these little flower diamonds up here. With this little thing I put on. If y'all want me to do a tutorial on that, let me know. My edges are done. I was thinking of taking out some hair on the sides and just letting it hang. But I was like, you know what, let me just keep it up or whatever. So, oh, this is the back. If y'all want a tutorial on it, just let me know. And I'll get it to y'all. So, let's get right into this video. The first thing that I use or that I've been using for my face recently is something called, it's like, okay, basically the only word that I've been looking for when I pick these up is charcoal. It says charcoal right on there. And there are different types of packs of these. The first one I got was a cucumber flavored or something like that. And it was black wipes, but these ones are white. But like I said, the only thing I was looking for is the word charcoal. So recently I've been using this, and it's also a makeup remover and a cleansing wipe. So you can use it to take off your makeup as well as it benefiting your face and stuff. So yeah, before I do my makeup or anything, right after I wake up, like, it's a part of my morning routine now. When I brush my teeth, wash my face, this is a part of my morning routine. So I use this every single day on my face, and I just wipe my face whether or not I have makeup on. So I take it and I just wipe off, and it really does clean off your face. You can, when you use it, you literally see all the dirt. Look at this. You literally see all the dirt that's on your face. I don't know if y'all can see it clearly, but y'all see that? Like, all the dirt right there. You can literally see all the dirt that was on your face. So that's one reason why I really, really, really like it, because it works. It really does work. It's working, y'all. But it can, one thing that I noticed, that it can make your face like really dry, which every cleaner should. If you wash your face is dry afterward or whatever. So if you want to moisturize it, it's up to you. If you want to moisturize it, you moisturize it. If you don't, you don't. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't, because my face type is very oily. Yeah, my face can get really oily throughout the day. So sometimes I prefer not to, but other times it just feels really weird, so I have to. But today I'm going to. Let me just fan it off a little bit. Where's my fan? A little handy dandy fan. Let me just fan it so it could dry up fast. By the way, shout out to LFTN. Love you, trust none. I have the shorts as well. A short say heartbreaker on it, but it's basically a clothing line or apparel of one of my brothers. Yeah, so if y'all want one of these shirts, he has it in red. He has it in red, white, and then he has hoodies and hoodie crop tops for the ladies. And then if you want shorts, gray shorts, black shorts, and then he just came out with blue shorts, and he also came out with a tank top, a white tank top that has a heart and a knife going through it. So it's a set with the blue shorts. So the set, I believe now, is $20, and the shirt is like 25%. Just like, you know what I'm saying, nice little shirts and stuff that you could rock. And it's speaking the truth, love few, trust none, period. That's the motto. Sorry y'all, my sister's texting me, I'm just texting her later. But since I don't put a lot usually, because when I use it, like I said, I just use leftovers on my hand and I put it on my face. So I'm not gonna really pour a lot right now because it's supposed to be leftovers. So I'm gonna just put like 2 drops or 3 in my hand. And I'm just mix it, see how oily it gets already. Well, I don't know if y'all can see. Y'all can't see. Well, yeah, y'all can right here. It gets really oily. So I still am gonna put it on my hands because I don't need that much. My skin is so oily. Okay, so now I'm gonna begin with the tutorial. So I'm not gonna talk throughout the video, so right now I'm just gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do my eyebrows, but not in a very professional way. It's gonna be very natural and trashy, I guess you could say, but it's going to enhance my face. So I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows. I'm going to be doing highlight, lip liner, and lip gloss. And that's it, I believe. And if there's something else, you guys are going to see, but that's it so far. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment more suggestions down below, share this video with your friends, and subscribe, because right here we stay beautiful. And sign out, lip guys. So very much, and continue watching till the end, and after the end I'm gonna see you in my next video. Bye. Mwah.
Another one.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his wedges like he came from Maytag. Rock a wristlet on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too lit to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around town, I hit with ya. I know I get wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. I know I get wow, wow, wow.
Get it juicy. I could tell you gone off the juice. jealousy. Careful, mama, why would you say? You talking to me like your new bae. You talking like you trying to do things. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby. I'm carrying that water, Bobby Boucher, baby. And you know I'ma slaughter like I'm Jason. Bust it, why you got it on safety? White girl red, sit on brown liquor. I probably shouldn't be around you. Cause you get wild, 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 wild. You looking like it's nothing that you won't do.
What you won't do.
Hey girl, that's when I told you.
Told you.
Wild, wild, wild.
Another one.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his wedges like he came from Maytag. Why could we sit on the brown? When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow. Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest. Cause you done beat it like the 60s.